These are the best AMD settings you should be using to get more FPS and lower input delay in any game. Moving on to the best graphics settings, first select Gaming and choose your game. Under Graphics, enable Radeon Anti-Lag to reduce input delay. Disable Radeon Chill and enable Radeon Enhanced Sync to reduce visual tearing and lag. Some people may prefer to disable it, so try both and see what works best. For aliasing, set it to default with an aliasing level of 2x and multi-sampling as the aliasing method. The rest of these settings I have disabled. Texture filtering is on standard. Surface format optimization is disabled. Tessellation mode is left at default with the maximum level off. OpenGL triple buffering is disabled. The 10-bit pixel format is disabled. And GPU workload is on graphics. Moving on to advanced settings, I've got aliasing on default, aliasing level at 2x, aliasing method on multi-sampling, and morphological anti-aliasing disabled. For anisotropic filtering, I have it disabled, and texture filter quality is on performance to boost FPS, with surface format optimization also disabled. Tessellation mode is on default, with the next setting off. And finally, OpenGL triple buffering is disabled. Moving on to display settings, AMD FreeSync is an option that some people use. I have it disabled, and virtual super resolution is also disabled. GPU scaling can be either enabled or disabled based on your preference. For scaling mode, I'll leave this at default. Brightness is enabled, and I have the slider at the bottom set to balance for custom color options in the display tab. Both custom color and color deficiency correction are disabled, but if you choose to use these, I've heard the following settings work well. Color temperature at 7K, brightness at 10, hue at 6, contrast at 105, and saturation at 142. And that right there is the best AMD settings you should be using to get more FPS and lower input delay. If this video helped you out, feel free to drop a like and subscribe to the channel. And also check out these two other helpful videos on screen right now.